Good morning. I'm Teresa Miller from Word of Faith Christian Center, and I want to read to you a scripture from Joshua 21, verse 43 to 44. It says, "So the Lord gave Israel all the land which he had sworn to give to their fathers, and they took possession of it and they lived in it. The Lord gave them rest from conflict on every side, and in accordance with everything that he had sworn to their fathers, and not one of all their enemies stood before them. The Lord handed over all their enemies to them." This word encourages me so much to know that God fulfilled the word that he had promised to the Israelites. And it wasn't just that the Lord had promised it, but also it reminds me that I need to take possession of the promises that God has for me. It is a response to what he says. So as you can see in this scripture, the Lord fulfilled his part and the Israelites had to take possession of it. And once they took possession, they got to enjoy rest. It's not up to us to always end up fighting for the things that the Lord has promised. We must know that once we have it and once we've taken possession of it, rest is our promise thereafter. And as we read in this scripture, the Lord gave them rest from all conflict and took care of all their enemies. So I want to just say a short prayer over you today. Father, I thank you for the promises of our lives. Help us to take possession of the promises that are still unfulfilled. And Lord, we just thank you for rest once those promises come to pass. Lord, we thank you for rest from conflict and rest from our enemies. Lord, we thank you for protection over us. And Lord, we thank you that if you said it, you will do it, and that settles it. In Jesus' name, amen.